My name is Krishna Kastura.
And I am Chloe Kuta.
And my name is Chowlan Skiapers.
I am Leo Domingo.
Our school's name is Eden Primary. It is situated in Fernburg, the West Coast.
Our topic is unemployment. Unemployment is too big for primary kids to handle. But the reason why we have chosen it is because the issues that sprouts out of it has an impact on us, like swearing, smoking, bullying, substance abuse, bunking, lack of concentration, and many more.
What actions did you take as part of the project?
We introduced YCAT to all the relevant stakeholders, like the principal, teachers, children, the community, and business people. We took some road trips to some of them. We had a marketer with the creativity, and we are busy with the clothing bank to give the children in need.
What impact and changes did your project make?
We worked with teachers over the spectrum from grade 1 to 7. We even worked with relatives. Being the first and only primary school in the circuit and district, we are making history.
What did you learn the most about using the YCAT toolkit?
I learned how to deal with conflict by using the 5 solutions to conflict.
I learned working in a team.
Using the SWOT analysis is fun.
I learned by identifying problems and seeking solutions. What was the highlight?
We work together as a group.
Yes, like the biking and selling.
In visit.
And the painting.
Singing and dancing.
Working together as a group.